Are we signing with the Chicago Bulls for jackpot money, 12-spot jailing, only to be called out 3 times in playoffs and regular season games, to be an important time player to coach and shipping, while we're going to money to earn money to pay?